Attachments allow you to attach documents and images to transactions in QuickBooks so that you can retrieve them easier later on. Let's enter a new bill from Brosnahan Insurance Agency by opening the Create menu and then choosing Bill. The vendor on this transaction is Brosnahan Insurance Agency. They sent us a bill today, and it had terms of net 10, so we have 10 days left to pay it. The bill number was 508. This is for insurance costs, so for the expense account, we'll choose our workers' compensation subaccount underneath insurance. And this is our monthly workers' comp insurance payment, which is for $400. Brosnahan Insurance Agency sent us this bill through email, and we received the bill in the form of a PDF. We'd like to attach that PDF to the bill in QuickBooks as we record it, so scroll down, then open the folder where you've stored the document that you want to attach to the transaction. Click the document, and then drag it over into the attachments area on the transaction and release your mouse button. Now the PDF is attached to the transaction, and when you save the transaction, anytime you go back to it, you can scroll to the bottom and re-download the document. All of the document transactions that you've put into QuickBooks are stored under the gear icon in the attachments section. From here, you can download and view any PDF or other documents that have been attached to transactions and also see the transactions that they've been attached to. Attachments allows you to quickly access source documents like PDFs or pictures of receipts, and it also allows your accountant to access those same documents if you sign them up to be your accountant in QuickBooks Online.